Assalamu alaikum everyone. So how many times have we said our alhamdulillah in our day to day? Do you know that the saying alhamdulillah or all praises be to Allah comes from the second verse of Surah Al-Fatiha where Allah mentions A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen, which means all praises to Allah, Lord of all the worlds. The term Alhamdulillah is very beautiful in a sense of how Allah uses it in the Quran and at the same time how Allah teaches us to use in our day to day. So it is part of our basic etiquette to start everything that we do, every action that we are about to perform with Bismillahirrahmanirrahim, and to end every action or to end every activity with Alhamdulillah. So if you look at the term Alhamdulillah used in that particular verse, there is a very beautiful reflection as to why Allah uses the term Alhamdulillah or the term Alhamdu instead of Ashukru. The term Ashukru would relate more to you in a sense that when somebody thank you and they say, instead of saying thank you, they say Shukran. So there is a significance as to why the term is used Alhamdu instead of Ashukru. So technically the term Ashukru or Shukran is used in times of ease. So when it is a good time, we use the term Shukran. But that only means we do not say Shukran or use the term Ashukru in times of difficulty. But when we look back to the term Alhamdu, it means all praises be to Allah, Alhamdulillah. It is beautifully used during both times of ease and hardship. So when good things happen, we say Alhamdulillah. And when bad things happen, we say Alhamdulillah as well. Why? Because there will always be goodness in all the things that is happening around us. Number one being that certainly everything that comes from Allah will always be good for us because He knows us best, right? Number two, if there is no goodness in everything that is happening right now, I believe Allah will never allow it to happen because when things happen, it is always good for us, and that sometimes we perceive something as bad because we do not see the wisdom behind all things that are happening. May we constantly say more Alhamdulillah in our day to day during the good times and the bad times inshaAllah, only with one purpose, which is to praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to thank Allah for everything that is happening in our lives, so that when we are more thankful inshaAllah, Allah will increase us in favor. So Alhamdulillah for today, Alhamdulillah for today's reflection video, Alhamdulillah for all that has passed, for all that is happening right now, and of course Alhamdulillah for all that is to come inshallah.